A Milwaukee homeowner catches two burglars in the act.
Police say this is one of the men who broke into a home at 88th and Chambers Monday night. Got away with a computer, a camera, and TVs. Officers say the thieves drove off in this car. A home surveillance camera captured the crime. The neighbor tells 12 News they're surprised it happened at 6:30 at night.
It's a weird time, yeah, because everybody's coming home at that time around here. So that's a strange time.
Call Milwaukee Police if you have any information on the two men that you can see in these photos.